fired up a blaze that knows no end. Dwight, come say a few words on behalf of WPLG, if you would.
Molly, you will always be a member of the Channel 10 family because you paved the way for Ann Bishop, for me, all of us who are in broadcasting today, for a debt of gratitude to you. The very first female reporter in this town, the very first, one of the first anchors in this town, she paved the way for all of us. And Molly, we will forever be.
So many friends. You've got Roxy crying and Terry crying and Sylvia and Audrey and I had a flag